At its peak, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. In the distant southern kingdom, Boletaria was known as paradise on earth. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land. Here in Boletaria, we speak of the legend of the two swords and the last hero. The two swords are Demonbrand and Soulbrand. One sword banishes that which befouls man, and the other banishes man himself. The last hero is Old King Doran. King Doran is the Everlasting One, founder of Boletaria and protector of the two swords. Of course, only according to legend. But in the dark state of our land, legends are all we can depend upon. King Alant led Boletaria with a round table of brave knights. The royal twin fangs, Valifax and Bure. Alfred, the knight of the tower. Metas, the knight of the lance. And the brave tribesman, Longbow Ulan and his fearsome legions. But today, Boletaria is an abysmal mess. Valifax was lost, and Bure slipped through the fissure, never to be heard from again. All the rest, along with Boletaria, have been devoured by the fog, and will soon be prey to the demons. The Boletarian knights are no longer. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes.
Hello, I'm Kip. If only something could be done to help her. If only...
Thank you. You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below, forever. Redemption? Huh. My, don't just run off.
Thank you. Please, help me! Help me! Help me!
Thank you.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on you.
You have a heart of gold.